Whoosh! Crack!
Yes!
Dud.
So you know it's the 4th of July and the sky's all lit up? You want a celebration to go with a bang? You need fireworks! Works of freaking fire! But do you ever wonder how these magical firework miracles are actually born? Making and igniting various chemical explosive compounds is what people in Luoyang, China's firework city, have been doing for over 1,000 years. They roll their own. This is what they do. They just hang out, chat, eat something, spark up big ol' firework. They love fireworks so much in Luoyang, they've got a statue for Li Qian, the godfather of fireworks. One serious dude.
What's up?
Plus, they've got a fireworks monument, which is truly super lame. Luckily, they're better at making fireworks than they're making crap-ass monuments of them. Fireworks were discovered by ancient Chinese alchemists when they were looking for an elixir for immortality. That didn't go so well. But they did discover these explosive bangs and then used them to scare off mountain men. So what's in them? How does it go all boom? Simply mix charcoal, sulfur, and potassium nitrate, and bada boom, you've got gunpowder. You know, actually though, you know, I'm just saying that's how you could do it, but don't do it. But don't worry anyway, this stuff won't just explode spontaneously. It needs some type of ignition to get things going. The secret is to pack it tightly into a tube, add a fuse, light it, and you've got everyone's favorite chemical reaction. Which of course you won't do, because I politely ask you not to do that. Even a tiny amount can blast a firework into the sky at several hundred miles an hour? As fast as a jet fighter. Next comes the good stuff. How do we make this jet fighting fire freak more interesting? Sparkles! To get sparkles, add flakes of aluminum. To get different colors, add mineral salts. Strontium for red and barium for green. Voila. So there you have it. Put 40,000 fireworks or so together, set them off in a carefully controlled sequence, and... Wah! Another goddamn dud? Thanks for nothing, Li Qian.
Blame it on the boogie, dude.